drove these vehicles.
Mm-hmm. Jack, what are we on?
An Amtrak bus.
A what?
An Amtrak bus.
Oh my God.
It's kind of sick when you think about it.
A little bit. Now we just need our train to get here. I got my breakfast. We're good to go.
Look at this little bit.
No, Jack, now do it.
Oh, look at this. I mean, the way you gotta look at it, is sometimes you just gotta look at it.
Oh my God. To Sacramento on that, and there's Sacramento locomotive works here, and there's a transport table over there with the wire so above it. Pretty cool. Track 5 and 6.
To the station.
Cool. California State Railroad in his hand, and there's Jack snooping. Wow, they actually know who everyone is. That's insane. The Sprite. Hold this for me. Kind of woke. This is some wooden heavyweight.
Oh yeah, that's a nice old executive car. See, I think you should get one of these for your next trip out here.
At?
Well, we're at the California State Bird Museum, which is probably one of the best museums I've ever visited so far. And we're looking at stuff that probably should have not existed in 2021. Things that should not have existed even back in the 1930s and 40s. I mean, antique steam engines and equipment from the 1870s, 1880s. It's really an unbelievable collection. This is probably one of the best collections ever. I've ever seen it on the second floor of a museum.
Yeah. Not just a steam engine, a whole train.
A whole train.
So this thing weighs 54,000 pounds. And we are up on the second floor of the roundhouse. What? This is like a whole old little place over here that hasn't been like altered or anything. This is amazing.
It's to me, it's like an 1860s
Williamsburg. It is. It really is. It's like a big throwback town. Like, look at this. All the old buildings all lined up. All around the railroad. Here's history books. Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
They got some old stuff in here too. You put those little SW switches.
And you know what? It's undercover.
Yeah, exactly. Nice paint scheme on it. Blue and gray paint scheme. More wood coat.
So, they operate steam here, right?
Yeah. It looks like there's a... Is that a steamer?
That's what I was just looking at. Let's... There's coal here.
Yeah. So this must be where you pick up the train then.
Yeah. Oh, look, here it is.
Yeah.
50-minute, 7-mile round trip.
Well, that's 7 times longer than the B&O Museum.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. I wasn't going to go there. 15 bucks, too. That's not bad at all. That's
coach class, first class, and then there's my class. That's no class. That's 50 cents. You just take a look at the train and then you have to leave before it leaves.
Look, this is amazing. This street and all here.
You know what? Bat, was that called Bat City, Ford City?
Oh, Jack, come look at this little baby steam engine.
You gotta be kidding.
That is a baby steam engine.
Well, that's, yeah, I'm looking at the real deal too. Look at that.
Wow.
Southern Pacific.
Go down the ramp and get a better look. There. All these buildings have to be original.
They look original to me. And if they're not, they done a real good job making them look old. This is unbelievable.
I wasn't prepared for all of this. Look at all that thing is huge.
I don't wanna violate the grade, but
look at the crossover and all.
Can we cross over? Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I was talking about the railroad crossover.
Oh, yeah. There's another look at this.
Wow. Yeah. So we think that's the train that they use for service and more stuff.
Hey, two. That's a real good shape.
What?
5 marker zero in Transcontinental Railroad. At least from the western side of it.
Wow. The ice cream is looking mighty fine right now.
Yeah, I could use some ice cream.
Mighty fine. This building is just absolutely gorgeous.
I wonder if that was originally a hotel.
Yeah, I would probably think you're correct. This close to the station? All this old stuff, and this is actually the sheriff's office. Like, I kid you not, that's amazing. We just ate up there, and I had one of the best hamburgers ever. Look at this! This is amazing.
See this sign, Logan?
What? What?
Horse-drawn carriages only.
Oh my God, that's amazing! I wouldn't walk down there, but look at this building. This is awesome. And the nice tall big doors. Yeah. Blast off. Same plan we go.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.